life lessons I've learned from hockey. You know, never give up. You know, hard work, perseverance, dedication, team first attitude, being a good winner, being a good loser, learning from your mistakes, the list goes on and on. I think it's not just hockey, it's sports in general. I think it's very good at teaching kids life lessons without them even knowing about it at the time, and it gives them a good attitude.